Well, hello, I'm Danny Morris, and I want to welcome you to Three Streams. We're featuring 30 minutes of scenes, songs, and scriptures. We're here in Campbellsville, Kentucky, with attractions from the city, from the Campbellsville University, and from sites of the beautiful Green River Lake State Park, covering Taylor and Adair County, Kentucky. And it is my privilege to share with you my journey of faith, the Morris heritage of faith, that began here in Kentucky with the generations of this Kentucky homeland a long time ago. I was born in Lebanon, Kentucky, and I grew up in living in these beautiful scenes provided by Bernie as he did such a beautiful job of taking these pictures of Campbellsville and Taylor County and all of the area around. Bernie Means is our videographer. Thank you, Bernie. The purpose of this Kentucky video is to encourage and to enjoy the journey of faith in Jesus Christ. During these 30 minutes, I will share a few 3 to 5 minute thoughts, each reflecting a personal journey of faith and encouraging you to trust Christ and grow in your faith. Like several families, we have generations in our family before me and after me. I'm calling it a Morris legacy of faith, and I want it to continue, and I'd like for you to be a part of it. So trust in Christ, join in with me, along with these 30-minute programs. You can join us on the webpage of threestreams.today or threestreams.org. You can call or email me. We'll send you a newsletter. My number is 813-777-8125. Love to be your encourager. Love to be your coach. I'll just be your friend. Thank you. And let's continue to enjoy Three Streams.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Danny Morris, and welcome to Three Streams, a Christian video ministry featuring scenes, songs, and scriptures. My friend Bernie Means, with an archive of local videos, has made a wonderful job of editing and making available those scenes for you here in this Kentucky area. We have attractions from Campbellsville, Kentucky, the city, the Campbellsville University, and the sites from the Green River Lake State Park, which covers Taylor and Adair County, Kentucky. So here we are in the beautiful homeland. It's my privilege to share with you my journey of faith that began here in central Kentucky when I was born. I was born in Lebanon, Kentucky, grew up in these beautiful scenes of Campbellsville, Taylor County, Adair County, Greene County, and Marion County, Kentucky. I graduated from Campbellsville High School, and then I graduated from Campbellsville College, which is now known as the most prestigious Christian universities in America today. Congratulations, Campbellsville University. It's so good to be a part of you. During my early years, Kentucky also developed the Green River Lake State Park. It's a wonderful resort. It was a joy to grow up here in this beautiful Kentucky homeland and see the great achievements, but mostly to have the wonderful Christian influences that came as a result of being born here. My father, Roy Leslie Morris, my mother, Orlie Diener Morris, my brother, Gerald, and I enjoyed the Christian influence and becoming Christians and being a Christian family early on. We founded a business in the 60s under the leadership of my dad, and it flourishes today as Morris Carpet on Main Street under the leadership of Gerald and his wife, Teresa. They have beautiful floor covering and have been doing a wonderful job, and all total, it's almost 60 years that that business has been there. Its early beginning took place in the garage of the Morris home on Lebanon Avenue in Campbellsville, a home our parents built in the 60s, where I moved out when I married Brenda in 1967. That home was my mother's dream house, she always said. Well, when I left, I did so to follow the years that God led me to serve as a minister, as a missionary, as a mission strategist. That was over 56 or 57 years ago now. Now I move back and live with my daughter Christy and enjoy these beautiful scenes of Kentucky again. My daughter Christy works with hospice here in Campbellsville in central Kentucky, and I have two other children, Dan and Lisa, one in Florida and one in Pennsylvania. But you know, I understand losses and grief because my wife Brenda, the mother of my children, went to heaven in 2003. I married Joyce in 2007, and she went to heaven this past March of 2022. Wow. There is a great joy, though, of family, with three wonderful children, several family and friends related to Joyce and Brenda, not to mention six grandchildren and four great-grandchildren, with another one on the way. Aren't I blessed? The generations of faith in Christ and Christian leadership in the churches of Eastern Taylor County were most influential in our family life. Over five generations of Dad and Mom's family, the Morrises and the Deaners, were strong Christian influences in this community. Now the torch continues with the next generation, not only my three children, Dan, Lisa, and Christy, but with my grandchildren, and each sharing their journey of faith and actively Christian. Recently, one of my grandchildren, James, came with his wife, Nika, to share with me that they and the two children, the two great-grandchildren, are looking at following the Lord, directing them to go to take the Great Commission to an Asian country and be international full-time missionaries. Wow. I appreciate your prayers for them as we support them together. The journey of faith continues. Wow. I invite you to join me with a Christian faith. Trust Christ today, if you haven't before. Come to grow in Him. Watch the videos. Be encouraged. Grasp hold of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. Join me on 3streams.today or 3streams.org as we enjoy the Central Kentucky Scene Songs and Scriptures. And remember, you can connect anytime. I'll be glad to be your coach or your encourager and your friend. Call me at 813-777-8125. God bless you, and thanks for watching. Thank you. Hello again, I'm Danny Morris with Three Streams, you know, the Christian video with scenes, songs, and scriptures here in Camelsville, Kentucky. You're seeing Camelsville City, Camelsville University, the Tigers, and the Green River Lake State Park. It covers Adair and Taylor County. And here it is, my homeland. Family and generations of mentoring really help began the faith of journey in my life, and probably did in yours. I think I had five generations before my parents, and about three generations following me now are in Christians. I call them the Morris Heritage of Faith. We've even setting up a scholarship fund at the Camels University. And you can be a part of that to help ministers and the students as social work, as well as missionaries and others. Here we are. I have served in seven churches over four states, including Kentucky, Indiana, Virginia, and Florida, during my 57 years of ministry. After my wife died, went to heaven in March of 2022, I realized I need to take a break. And so I'm taking a time to just kind of revamp and renew. And today I'm enjoying this relaxing and recovering time. And Bernie Means and I are doing these videos as a part of a new type ministry. I moved back from Florida to Kentucky. Wasn't that a deal? However, I encouraged childhood and my roots and where I came from, and I'm still true to being a Christian. I haven't given up my faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. I notice a lot in our generations, as in previous, think it's foolish to follow Jesus, but you know it's not really. Some of the early Christians observed this, and Paul talked about how that it's through the foolishness of the gospel we're saved. Well, my faith is most meaningful to me. It's very affirming. Jesus taught that he is the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in him shall not die, but have life beyond the moment of physical death. As the Bible says, to be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. People I love have gone to be with the Lord, and one of these days I'm going to join them. And you can too. Enjoy the life today. Enjoy that time. Just watch the three streams. Learn how to become a Christian. Go on my website, threestreams.today or threestreams.org. There's information of how to become a Christian, how to grow in a Christian. And you can sign up to be on my newsletter list. Actually, I'll be glad to be your encourager and your coach and support you, and you can support me. You might want to support our Camelsville University Morris Legacy Fund for scholarship or some of the other opportunities we have to reach the new generations with the gospel of Christ. But thank you for joining us. So glad to have you with us. God bless you, and until we meet again. Well, this is Danny Morris with Three Streams, a video ministry with scenes, songs, and scriptures. And today in my journey of faith, I want to focus on compassion. John 11:35 says, simple words, Jesus wept. One small word from God, one major revelation for all mankind, and a life-changing word for all of us as Christians. You might ask, well, why did Jesus weep? Well, maybe there are several reasons. Maybe it was because he loved Lazarus, a friend who had gone to heaven in this moment. Maybe it's because his heart was broken for Mary and Martha, the brother, and the family. He wept with these sisters. He hurt with them. Or perhaps he saw they didn't have the faith or understanding needed for the moment. The grief just simply blinded them. You know, he understands and says it's okay when we cry. When we weep, it's all right to cry. You know, we've lost those we love. An 83-year-old man told how he was taught in the service not to cry. However, when his son died, he said he could not cry, but his emotional heart hurt. He felt the grief, the pain deep within him. A few months ago, I was with a senior adult couple when their son, son-in-law, and grandson came in to tell them that their beautiful daughter, who was a precious caregiver for them, had suddenly died without warning. All of us in the room wept. In Revelation 21:4, the Bible says, God will wipe away every tear from their eye. There shall be no more pain, no more sorrow, no more death, no more crying. There shall be no more pain, for the former things have passed away. Well, that is to come, but now we are to be compassionate. Let's see others and how they need the Lord and know that they need him, and so we should live our faith so that they may see Jesus in us. Remember, the best life is the journey of faith with Jesus Christ. So may I encourage you to become a Christian today. This is the moment. This is the time. Right now, grow in your Christian faith. Walk with our Lord. You know, acts of kindness can reduce anxiety and depression. It's been studied in one of the universities, Ohio State Universities, that it really does reduce a person's anxiety and depression if you do acts of kindness. Well, think about if you do what Jesus said and you follow and have him in your heart, what a major difference that makes. Families that follow that find their lives are so different. The results is tremendous. So keep your faith and walk with the Lord Jesus. Get in the journey of faith with me. In conclusion, you can find help by giving your life to Christ and walking with him. If you need and would like to have continual encouragement, join me online at threestreams.today or threestreams.org. Go there and let the menu guide you to renew or start your faith for the very first time. This is The Journey of Faith with Danny Morris. Let's continue in some of these beautiful Kentucky scenes. Thank you. Well, you've been watching Three Streams. We featured 30 minutes of scenes, songs, and scriptures. Danny Morris, I've been your host, and we thank Bernie Means, as well as others who provided some beautiful scenes of the central Kentucky area, the beautiful city of Campbellsville, and the attractions of the Campbellsville University, and the Green River Lake in the center of Kentucky. We hope this Kentucky video has encouraged you in your faith, in our Creator, and our Lord Jesus Christ. Consider giving yourself to Christ if you haven't, growing as a Christian. You can join me online and strengthen your faith daily. Join the Morris Legacy of Faith. There will be ways that you can encourage and support others who are going into ministry or missions or Christian social work. These opportunities you can find on our webpage, and you can give your prayers and your support in any way that you can. We trust it will be a blessing to you as you bless generations to come with the message of the gospel. Remember the webpage, threestreams.org or threestreams.today. My name is Danny Morris. I'm glad you've been with me. Look forward to seeing you again. You can call me anytime at 813-777-8125. I'll be your support, your encourager, your coach. God bless you.